irrelevant people, right? Okay. I summon versus 235. PBing shouldn't be difficult at the moment. SOS can go very fucking low. Especially with the fact that I'm also improving in terms of my movement literally every run.
Steffi!
I like how me single-handedly is making ETB one of the more active Spyro games right now.
Thank you.
Wait, there's a gem there. What the fuck? Sparks. Okay. The fact that I got this time when I was ridiculously tired is so disturbing because I just apparently can't. Because that run last night showed I can't beat it when I'm practiced, in form, and also not tired. It seems like weird, like it's so backwards for me. But it is nice knowing that I'm actually progressing in this game. Like, 100% has shown that I am getting better at this game. Naruto stagnated because I probably wasn't focusing too much on it. Plus the fact that my PB for Naruto tends to be generally competent. But yeah, I'm gonna be sticking with the monkey monastery route that I made up yesterday. Purely because I feel like that might be fast. And the reason why it's fast is it just gets rid of quite a bit of movement. And death abusing tends to be quite short. Yojimbo. Tried for early shellac. It'll be nice to have that. Nice!
Hey, it's shellac!
That's not really nice. But yeah, I wasn't happy with how that went. Jeez. Seriously? Hey Vanny, thanks for the good luck. How are you? I'm charging. Ready for the weekend? I'm not doing too bad. I'm definitely hoping I can get a good PB in this. Like, the run I did last night was 3:10 ahead, and I choked it away. Hopefully I can get about that pace, but I can try and stay at that pace. Nice.
Hey, it's Cinder.
One game, let me go. So yeah, getting the butterfly jar cost me some time. Ahead by 0.1. Hell yeah. I can best side that split. I just need to do some good. I just need to do really good movement. Dragonfly Doja is definitely a hard level. Dragonfly Doja and Crop Circle Country are very difficult levels to kind of keep a bit of good pace going through. They're in general done quite well. I've been missing that target way too much. Hey, I did that section correctly for once. have a good ending. Nice, that's a good tank training. That's how that's supposed to go.
Hey, it's
cool. I am happy with that. Nice. Yeah, I'm happy with that, Bessie. That was clean. Yeehaw, invisible 2 gem catch. Of all the strats, the invisible 2 gem catch is my favourite.
It's Mooney! Ouch!
Went off the left of it then.
Ouch! Ouch!
Should still be ahead. I wasn't supposed to charge jump there, but whatever.
It's Kanichi! Ouch!
Hey, we got the one gem. Okay, that's a strat. Good job, me. I'm so happy when I just come up with strats just like that. I don't know why I switched breaths, I don't use a breath until now. That was scruffy.
Hey, it's Akira!
That was a dropped input in there.
Ouch.
God damn it, corner. All right, Minik, don't be an asshole. There we go. So you do Minik. Come on.
Hey, it's Cedric.
Come on, I can get some good time safe here. Oh, so yeah, that might have all looked really confusing then with the camera angles. Yeah, that's a good bit of time save. That's gonna be a bit difficult to beat now. Damn it, I need my tech tips. no tech tips.
Hey, it's Rickshaw.
Don't you go telling me, testing me, wish you were next to me. First in peace. I should plug in my lamp. Like, when I'm just doing like a run at night time, I should just plug in my lamp. I actually really like that lighting setup. You just have your lamp on, it's not too bright, it's not too dark. It's nice and soothing. The thing is that speedrunning has quite a lot of like psychological stuff to it. Because you got that feeling when you get a PB, you get the release of dopamine. But then you have like this kind of dull area where you're kind of not really getting anything, so it's a bit... It's such a psychological thing, speedrunning. Yeah, that'll do. Oh, the third guy didn't spawn. That makes sense. That was awful. That was even worse. What am I doing? I'm rushing this. There we go. Right, yeah, that route wasn't good. No more doing fancy routes. for this level, I don't think. I think I found the best things. Not sure to what to make of my shots going through the thing. This is a risk, by the way. One of those a hit. Says.
Hey, it's Jingles.
I like how they team kill.
Hey, it's J-Dubs!
So that's how cow herding's supposed to go. This could be a sub 35 crop circle. Which would also mean that this is an insane crop circle, which is gonna be like sub 1630 or something. Don't even ask me what happened then, because I don't have an answer. Nice. Not gonna be quite it, is it?
Hey, it's Testu!
That's still pretty good crop circle.
It's Amy.
That's how real men one cycle that. Under. Alright. I'm confused what happened to the 10, but I guess they crapped up the 10. No? Yeah. I put Gary in a good spot.
Hey, it's Gary.
I'm gonna leave Gary for afterwards then. That doesn't seem right. I feel like that's supposed to be 1901. And again, I could be wrong.
It's Homer.
Nah, that's right. Seems right. I grab his one gem then. I did. Wow. I really wish that there was a fast way to turn in the replay. It's 3-9. I have everything then. Okay. Now you have to have fun and claw grip. go.
Hey, it's Krishnamurti.
Yeehaw. Okay, never mind. Now nah, that's a fast mini game. That is a very fast mini game. I don't think drums is faster than that. Catch the invisible 10 gem. I missed Skullbots and I'm really unsure of myself. I shouldn't have missed him, that was a good setup. What the hell was that physics? It's all the way out there now. Alright, well, losing a ton of time to him then, and I've lost enough time. Most, I might even be behind, because that cost me way too much time. Yeah, I'm gonna lose a lot of time here. Or I should.
Hey, it's Dip.
I should have lost so much more than that. Yeah, 65 doesn't seem right. I won't question it right now, because it might have just been one gem that I end up getting extra. Right, drums. First time I started off with that in a while. It always starts off with a name, but what a weird pattern. I quite like that pattern.
Hey, it's Terrell.
Don't like that start. That's an awkward start. The double's gonna help. I lucked out on that then. Right.
Hey,
bloody hell.
Maverick.
I shouldn't have gotten away with that. -603 on the 311 splits. -6 minutes after 3 levels. Seriously? If you don't know what the 311 splits are, they were a choked 256. Which actually played pretty well at the time. They became good comparison splits. I should really remove all of them just because then I can have blanks. With the blanks, then I can check how long each segment was. I'm not sure where that time save actually comes from, by the way. After this area, I'm gonna go and turn my light on. I wanna have my light on. Decent time attack.
Hey, it's Toshi Station.
Alright, and now the run gets interesting. Here we go.
Hey, it's Grayson.
So I have to split, then I'm gonna go and turn my light on. Turn my light on, so my TV isn't as bad to look at. So yeah, I'm now 4 minutes ahead. This is gonna be an interesting experience from now on. None of that time save up until now has been like fake. That is all real time save. Shout out to me for forgetting to do the swim now. There we go. One jump. No! Let me out of the water! There we go. Oh, the dragonfly's on the rainbow. Oh no, this is... he's gonna fucking bait me, isn't he? Ah, that dragonfly. He's gonna be awkward as hell to get. Unless he's gone back to the start. If he's gone all the way back to the start, then he's put himself in a really easy position. Which way is it gonna be, Dragonfly? Are you gonna make it easy for me? Are you gonna make it bloody hard? Oh, so don't mind me, my inventory is clipping into the bear there. He put himself into the somewhat easy position. Oh, so you should never be able to fire. That's so bullshit. Thank you. Where is he? No, not onto the fucking rainbow, you piece of shit.
Hey, it's Savino.
God damn it, Savino. That's not even anywhere near the extent of how bad that dragonfly can be. It's the fact that he can kind of just fly from his first position to his last, which makes it so much worse. Like in that situation, he did it. But he could have went into a lot worse position. He could have stayed on the rainbow and I would have been looking for him for a little bit. Nice 2 gem.
Hey, it's Sylvia! Hey, it's Ice Boy!
Friendly reminder that bears are impervious to.
Hey, it's Dr.
Fireballs.
Hero.
Why didn't I grab that gem?
it's Rick!
That wasn't enough time, apparently. There we go. I'll be patient with the game. Seriously?
Hey, it's Goose!
It's gonna take me a while to find that gem, most likely. Yeah, that can be improved still, even with the other dragonfly. Wait. Okay, I missed it at the start. Okay, that's fine. It's a 2-gem at the start. Hey, Goliath. First Legend of Spyro is okay. Don't lie to yourself. I have it down there for a minute, there we go. Really, they're all one shot, basically. Yeah, the combat is a bit tedious. And I mean, if you're having this, the sound is being choppy. Yeah, that's emulation. You know how we were saying that emulation was awful? We weren't joking. Yeah, that was an awful puffy palace. Oh, it's one gem by the gate. Never mind. One gem by the gate in the homeworld. So that's fine, I'm not missing a gem in the homeworld. But I am missing a 2-gem at the start. Please. Everything's loaded.
Hey, it's Marv.
Right, so yeah. So the gem I'm missing is a 2-gem at the start. Not how you do walk on air. Why am I doing walk on air anyway?
Ouch.
I mean, sure, whatever, I'll do it now, but start off by Rainbow Speedway.
Hey,
Most likely up here. Because I got all the gems past the first area, so. Is it literally at the middle? Where is it? It's around here, like. There. I like all that time saved from Rainbow Speedway was basically pointless. Oh, that's annoying. That is so annoying. But whatever. How did I miss that one? This is fine. Having time save like that is completely fine by me though. As far as I'm concerned, that's kind of just free time save. But I have to rely on the run to be pretty damn good up to that point now though. Not an easy one to go against until that point. Oh my god, that was sloppy start. Now, can I grab the gems in the right order here? There we go. Up the two before the one.
Hey, it's Jade.
Now, come on, let's have some really good movement for this first part. If I can have some basically flawless movement for this first part, that would make me so happy. Run for it! Gotta go really far out or else he talks to you at the start. That's another thing now. Oh no, there isn't. That 2 gem, every time.
Hmm.
That's fine. Right, there's actually a visual cue for that then. There's two vases there if the gem decides it's gonna be there. Okay.
That's duckweed. It's Suzuki. Hey, it's Russell Tim. That'll do. That's a good bit of time save, but that could be better. But how are you, Goliath, by the way? I don't think I ever asked. Training videos? What for? Oh, a turret job. Not bad. People phones. Oh, damn. So you gotta learn about all the phones and stuff and just like what people are actually interested in. Common tip, throw out the jargon. Throw out the jargon and just tell them a whole bunch of good stuff. Sell the phone to them. Not an auction, you're not trying to get the littlest price for it, you're trying to get them to just buy it. $47, I'll take that. Hey, it's Plissken! Any best site is good with me, by the way. Like, if I get a best site, then I'll be happy. I can improve my best sites by as much as possible.
Hey, it's
Swan! Whoa. Swan, get away from the edge.
Hey, it's Gory!
Hi Tim, bye Tim.
Hey, it's Tim.
That was Tim, everybody. Seriously? Good second rock. Not bad. Third rock, but I triggered the... I had a double pickup. No. Why is it with the rocks recently? They've just been so awkward.
Hey, it's Lily!
Why did I up at that? rapid this, because then they don't doesn't talk for very long. Yeah. Oh, so yeehaw, we're going into this area with yellow. I'm not being an absolute idiot. Oh, that tied my best egg. That's sad. Oh, that's best split times. There we go. Alright. I've made up a minute of what I've lost in Cloud. Missing the gem in Cloud 9. Hey Padre. How are you? So tomorrow I might stream something that isn't ETD. Imagine. I don't think I've streamed anything other than ETD after like coming back. I did 2 gnarly Repto streams and I did this for like 7 or 8 in a row already. I've basically done a whole week of this. I've just realized. No sparks bullshit happening today. As long as I'm gonna grab everything there, because it's really relying on. What I purposely remember missing. Or what I remember purposely missing, rather.
Hey, it's Sandra.
Let's not root my. Root my words. No, let's not structure my sentences like an absolute dipshit. As much as that is hard for me. Nice.
Hey, it's Bonnie.
Hey, look, there's the mammoth. Oh my god, damsel! I hate this movement pattern from damsel.
Hey, it's damsel!
Such an annoying movement pattern that can happen. Damsel just moves across the hole, basically, all the time. I'm so afraid of bonking. I need to stop being afraid of bonking. Right. Ride the slide. I feel like I've only just realized how boring the slide is in this category. I feel like in other slide minigames, I feel like I'm doing other stuff. Okay, I guess I'm doing left path twice, because reasons. So 30 seconds. I'm gonna have so much time left at the end of this. No! The hell? That's why you don't do left path on the first try, because that cycle is awkward.
Hey, it's cute!
There's a reason why I rerouted Ice Slide. And it was purely because of that cycle just being so awkward. What? I stopped early. Damn it. Losing a bit of time here. That sucks. Still 2:58 ahead, so still on good pace. One of my best segs, this is 2:38 pace. But that's relying on good Ripto RNG, so made that about 2:39, 2:40 pace. I don't doubt this one's ability to sub 2:40 right now.
Hey, it's Shadow.
Alright, I got both the mammoth gems. I didn't miss any of those, at least. One of these days I'll get lucky. I love that animation. It's just so panicky. Like, falling too fast. Screw that 10 gem though. That 10 gem placement is awful.
That's how you do factories.
Ooh, that is how you do factories.
Hey, it's John.
Oh, that was satisfying. Thank you. I am highlighting that factories. Yeah, I don't think why am I saying that sentence? I'm just gonna not say that sentence. That sentence is a stupid sentence.
Hey, it's young.
Oh, wow, it's going then, but whatever. Just any sort of movement that isn't charging. There's a 5 gen there that I don't want to miss. Saw it on screen for a second. Why are you playing that game? Hello? You don't ever play that game. Nah, you can't be bringing that series back. No, I'm streaming. Why do you bring that back while I'm streaming?
It's
Holly. Just have a look. Yeah, I thought so.
it's drawing.
Nice. Jesus, that monk in monastery's gotten better, hasn't it? Yeah. Jesus Christ. Monkey Monastery was a very strong gold as it was. Now it's quite frankly insane.
Hey, it's Masa!
Yeah, I have the world record of this game. I have world record for any percent already ripped out and 100%. I do not have world record for any percent because any percent is a minute long and I can't be asked with doing that category. That was awful. Yeah, I have world record in this category by 23 minutes. The second place time is a 3:07. It's not on the leaderboards because it was done on emulator. But I still consider it to be second place.
It's Charlotte.
Not sure what the camera was doing at that point, but sure, whatever.
Oh. God damn it. I was too busy thinking about something that wasn't in the game. Something didn't add up. Something wasn't consistent outside the game. And I think it might have just been me seeing something as something else. Right. Well, I'm over 4 minutes ahead now, I think. You're still considering ordering a copy of this so you can run 90% early Repto? Go for it, man. Like, if people at least run 80% their early Ripto, then I'd be happy. Basically, I'm happy if people run 80% their early Ripto. Really, I would like it if people ran their early Ripto and then ended up contesting me. Like, if I had a if I had some competition, it would be quite cool to have that in this game.
Hey, it's Morpheus.
Because this game has been lacking competition for years. Yeah, I have to time that platform section. That enter platforms. Oh god. Right. There's a 2-gem around here somewhere. Oh no, 2 gems have loaded in. Never mind. Spyro, 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 get off the edge, get off the edge. Whew. Oh, that was bad. Right. We'll probably do it when he lets get paid. Cool. Go for it. Alright, come on, time attack. Let's get the doubles. Let's get all the doubles. Nice. That's the hardest double. I missed the easiest one! I'm gutted. Oh my god. Seriously? I missed the easiest of them. That's so upsetting. What am I doing? The fact that I missed the easiest double is annoying.
Hey, it's Copper Top.
A task of ETD would be interesting because you would be underclocking and overclocking the emulator a whole quite a bit. Like, you'll just be underclocking the emulator CPU to do lag clips, and then you'll be putting it straight back to 60. A task of ETD would probably end up doing some lag clips that aren't done. A task of ETD would probably even find a way to keep the fastest way of momentum into the Oh good, now the audio is all awful. That was fun. So I just missed the star, which means that this is going to be kind of tight. Like, I basically have to play a pretty good lap from now on. So if that costs me 2 stars, then I think this is over. The hell? Why did it do that? Cool, right. Still got it, somehow. Right, there we go. Hopefully that's better. None of the audio is correct right now, but I can't change that for a while. I won't be able to change that until the end of the split. That hasn't happened in a while. I'm not even sure why that happened. Also, I can't be sure now if I have all the gems, by the way. Actually, I might be able to sort out the audio. Well, hey, if this PBs, I can't use this as a fucking good, like, source video for doing stuff. Because that shit just disrupts everything. Never mind, I can't, like, fix the audio for this run, I guess, then. However, I guess I'm just gonna have to play the rest of the game with this audio, then. I'm pretty damn close to just muting this because this is just so off-putting. Of course it fell. Why wouldn't it fall? Oh, of course I fought this guy. This is like no good time to get that guy because he's in the middle. Like, the audio shit is just pissing me off way too fucking much. It shouldn't be pissing me off, but it is. So, that's fun. Oh, we had great audio quality up until now.
Hey, it's Aksumi!
Yes, the audio could be worse. I've had like worse cases where it ends up just kind of amplifying it. And that's like amplifying it in the wrong way. Hey look, my TV's nice and dark. I can't see the ledge. And I still make it. It's just absolutely appalling.
Hey, it's Marta.
Seriously, what is going on? Why is that like crashing? Alright, hold on, I'm almost at the end of Thieves' Den, so I'll fix it after this. I'm not sure whether I got all the gems. I'm assuming that wasn't all the gems. No, it wasn't. Right. Oh, the audio seems to be fine again. Right, so my guess is that it's by the two minigame port. Oh no, there it is. Nice. So yay, the audio is good again. So 551 ahead. Is that a best seg? Yeah, that was a best seg. Why not? Why not have a best seg? Alright, Jesus Christ. 311 splits just get destroyed. I'm sorry about like the audio, not audio, video crashing. I'm not sure why it's doing that. The fact that it's just simply restarting itself, however, just like that, it's... seems like an error with the program. Yeah, there we go, got everything. Cool. And it's just gonna get rid of this dragonfly.
Hey, it's Howie!
It's not on screen, it doesn't matter. Hopefully my Ripto RNG can be good enough to get this to be a sub 240. Because I have to rely on very good Ripto RNG in order to not lose like minutes, basically. As annoying as that sounds. That's how that dragon play goes. Okay. As long as I don't fail the volcano slide, it's alright. But that is slightly annoying because I should have been able to prevent that. The fact that I kinda didn't was sloppy on my part. Didn't. Oh yeah, I didn't lose time because my PB retried. Alright. 4 more splits. Enter tower, what can go wrong here? Not really much. There's the slight bit in... a place. I guess if I have like really strange movement up until I accept the potion quest.
Hey, it's Karen.
How many dragonflies is that? I think that's 4, isn't it? I think that's only 4 dragonflies. Because all the dragonflies in this level are basically bunched up at the end. Not that I'm like ill, it's just recovering from illness. No, it's just blocked a little bit. Ouch. I guess that electro breath didn't hit. I was just like, yeah, that hit right. I keep over switching.
Hey, it's Mitch.
I need to stop over switching. Such a bad habit that I have. So yeah, I guess I could have like some really funky angles on these potions. That would lose me time. That's a good angle. That's a good angle. That's a good angle. So I might be saving time here, possibly. Most likely not. Yeah, I don't really have to go too far out to get them, so that's cool. My segment there must be like really good, then. Let's go. Oh, Hi, yeah, let's go up the tower. Everybody loves the tower. Everybody loves that camera. So every time I do that second section, I always think I'm gonna get hit. The game's throwing! What the hell is happening? Oh my god! The game just threw! What happened? There shouldn't have been any problem with what I did. Wow, that's hard, isn't it? No. Jesus Christ, game. Please.
Hey, it won.
That's not even my error. That's nothing that I did wrong.
Hey, it's Jason.
Three more dragonflies. Then my run is in the hands of RNG.
It's Wonky.
Alright, nothing I can do now. The run is basically now down in the hands of RNG. Hello, Retro. Yeah, I guess it's me. How are you? So everything comes down to how good of RNG I get in this fight. This is going to be fun. Oh, I know what endeavor lies in front of you. Have fun. Phase 1 and 2 out the way, and then we're all down to RNG. My onion? I don't really have an onion on it, but have fun. I have no clue what you two are going to be doing. You're both as socially awkward as each other. Alright. Come from the horse's mouth itself. You know? That first person source of information. How is RNG treating me today? It's not starting off good. Alright, that's one. He's off lot! No! Why? He never softlocks for me. Why does he have to softlock in this run? Thing that resets his hits, so. It's either one or two. I have no clue what death abusers do. That's two or three. Three or four. Four or five. Okay, that's four. So death abusing resets it. That four in a row's made it interesting. I got two more shots at this. Whew. Alright. It's done. I am happy with that for now.
No, not again. My plans were so perfect. Twice I put my faith in this staff and twice it has failed me.
Oh. I didn't mean to skip that cutscene. Whoops. Oh well.
Well, as normal as fairy tales go anyway, pal.
I didn't want to skip that one either. No. Oh well. Any tips and tricks for what? What would I have tips and tricks for? For real life social stuff, just don't overcomplicate it. Like, people always like go and overcomplicate it, but just don't. Just try and... You shouldn't try to force social situations.